Hey, what's going on, everybody? I'm Scavenger. Welcome to another episode of Being a Dick. In the last episode, we left off right here. So let's go ahead and get into today's video. All right, so right here is the Pink Rose, the gentleman's club, if you will. And Jonathan took Tommy's shift. In exchange, obviously, Tommy's going to have to work at the old folks' home at some point. But here we are. So let's see what happens here. Jonathan, you're here, huh? I was starting to think you didn't work here. Well, it's not my usual responsibility. Oh, work it. All right, watch the floor, girls. It's slippery. Oh, hey, Lamb Chop. This shift got off to a great start. Little kiss of Rooney there. Hey, you beat me to it. And Nicole definitely has a thing for Jonathan. Nicole is the oldest of the ladies here at the Pink Rose. She has a kid, we know that. And Nicole and Sandy have spent some special time with Jonathan. So yeah, they're a little connected to him already, if you will. Did you two already clock in? No, this one's different. Okay, I think maybe, I don't know if Tanya's one of the dancers or if she's like the manager. She looks like possibly a manager of some sort. You're all working tonight, huh? We have a happy hour special tonight. It's a busy one. Like any hour isn't a happy one at this place. Nope, and the bartender. Obviously, she's not special enough to have a name. Jonathan, can you go clean the dressing room? Now? I believe the girls are changing in there. You do know that we're strippers, right? Yeah, but I didn't think that meant they couldn't get privacy. Jonathan, look. We don't care. We work here. Don't act like a perv, and it's fine. Oh, okay. I hope not. I don't want to be called a perv here, too. Hey, holy shit. Alright, guys. If you want to see the rest of this scene, you're going to have to go to my bit shoot and watch it there. Otherwise, let's get on with the game. All right, so now we're here. It looks like we're here with the Tri-Alphas playing basketball. Pass the ball. Over here. I got this. Nothing but net. Of course, nothing but shit. What a milkman? What does that mean? I guess that's a nickname for whoever has the ball. I got it. Yes. Great shot. I don't know who's there's these things are going too fast. Come on, Don. Don't shoot every time. You got to pass the ball. Shut up, Ant. I know how to play. He's missed every shot. Watch this. Make it rain. What a moron. Cut. Oh, shit. Oh, hey. Okay. All right. All right. Things are about to get interesting. Oh, hey. Do you have a minute? Look, boy, she's coming to beg him to come back. Them hoes, I tell you. Daw is such a piece of shit. Hey, what the hell? Guys, go inside for a while. Nice throw. You should be playing. So, what's up?
Look, let's cut the crap. I know.
Know what?
I know you've been cheating on me.
Sage, this again, I didn't
stop with the lies. I'm not going to hit you again. And I can be honest with you too. I've cheated too.
Oh.
Yeah, I have. So I'm no better. Well, maybe a little better since I own what I did right now. You deserve to hear that from me.
Okay. Thanks for telling me.
That's it? You don't want to know who it was? You don't have any questions about it?
I already knew you were.
What?
It doesn't matter, Sage. You cheating on me or not, it doesn't change anything for me.
Yeah, I'm starting to understand that.
Good. For what it's worth, I never enjoyed fighting with you.
Now that I told you that, you still don't have any truth to tell me? Like, nothing? You can trust that whatever you say stays between you and me. I'm looking to get some fucking closure, so I can start moving on. Can't you give me that?
Come on, Chad. I'm telling you the truth, Sage. I didn't cheat on you. Please, drop this.
I can understand. I can understand where Chad's coming from. So, like, in his situation, personally, being like he's supposed to be this huge jock role model, I can understand the pressure that he has on trying to keep his secret. Hopefully she understands that too. I know she wants to get closure and she wants to hear it from him. But I hope, like, she gets it. I assume maybe she does. Okay. I believe you.
Great. Hey, thanks.
I think, like, he probably knows that she knows, but still, just in case, he doesn't want to say anything. Or he just doesn't want to say it out loud to anyone. What is this shit?
Hmm?
Your TV has some hotel channel.
Does it?
No, I haven't been watching it. Do you want me to reset it?
Yeah, sure. Whatever works.
Room service. I wish they delivered. Hey, do you have an extra pillow?
For what?
I was gonna take a nap.
Is there something wrong with the bed in your room?
No, the room is just a bit crowded.
Funny how that happened when you turned it into a bar.
I know, right? But don't get me wrong. I love the moose, but your room is so much bigger. How about if we shared it?
Shit. I don't know. Fuck it.
I'd rather not, but we could if you needed it. Wow, I didn't think he'd go for it. What a bro. I'll keep that in mind.
All right, who's here? Come in.
Oh, it's Louis or Luis. Jonathan, it's been a while. Look at you. You keep growing. You look less like your father now than when you were a kid, though.
Do you think so?
Yeah, maybe it's the hair. He didn't care one bit about it. He just let it grow.
I'm actually the same when it comes to that.
So what's this I hear about your windows being blown out? What the hell happened here?
I guess you could call it a result of a frat war.
I could see a lot of broken ones from the street, but don't tell me it's all of them.
It's nearly all of them, yeah.
Jesus.
Didn't Dad mention that to you?
He did, but I underestimated the job. The mansion is a lot bigger than he described it.
Is that a problem?
That's a lot of work, but we'll get it done. Once we have the material, I reckon it's a two-day job. The problem is, it's only your dad and me. We might be looking at a few extra days.
What if we helped you out? We can carry stuff and more.
We're 9 guys. You can tell us what to do.
Yeah, that would speed things up.
But it's a problem for another day. For now, I need to measure and take a look at what we're dealing with.
No, go ahead. In here. The windows are behind the tarp.
All right, looks like we're in a free roam here. So, yeah, we're gonna take care of that. Let's see what kind of tasks we got going on.
Doobie-doo. All right, talk to Jamie. Study at your desk. Answer Nicole's text. All right, we can do that. We can do that real quick. I'm going to go ahead and take care of these optional things. What has Nicole got going on? Oh. Okay. All right. She's just giving me her number. And what should I study? I'm going to keep studying English. That's the one that I hate the most. All right. That'll do for now. English is done. Now we can talk to Jamie. Oh, shit. He's walking right in.
Jonathan.
Hey, Jamie. What's up?
Oh, we're finally getting the new windows?
Yeah, this is Luis, my dad's friend.
Hi, Jamie. Was it?
Yeah, wow. It's looking good.
I'm just here to measure today.
Yeah, but still, it feels like something's happening.
I'll try my best for you guys.
What's up with the big plant?
It's for you.
For me?
Yeah, for your room. Looks amazing, by the way, but I couldn't help noticing that you don't have any flowers or plants in here.
He's like a botanist. He likes to work with his hands in the gardens and stuff.
Well, you know me. It's not my strong suit.
And you know me, and it's mine, so I figured I'd help you a bit with it.
Here you go. Well, that's so thoughtful. Thanks, man. I love it.
You're welcome.
If the soil is dry, give it a splash, but don't overdo it. Also, I watered your flowers. Did you forget about them?
Oh, fuck. I did.
Oh, it's okay if you don't want to do it.
No, I want to. I just forgot.
But I'll do it next time.
All right, I'll remind you.
I'm off. I have a few more pots and plants to give to the guys.
All right. Anything for me?
You said you didn't want any because your room was packed.
Yeah, but I don't like being left out.
Okay, I'll get you something.
All right, now what?
Where was he? He's right here, okay.
All right, I'm all done here. Can you show me the rest of the rooms?
Yeah, no problem. I've got time. Follow me.
What? Okay. New day, I guess.
Oh, man, he looks groggy as fuck.
Oh, what?
Hello?
Good morning, Jonathan. Did I wake you?
Yeah, what time is it?
Should be 6:30. Listen, I want to tell you that I'm placing the order today. I've talked to sales, and we could probably get most of the windows done in 1 to 2 weeks. Usually, I'd rather wait until everything's in place, but since I'll have to work several days on it anyway, I figured we could start partially.
Perfect. Yeah, I'm sure the guys will love to hear that.
Great. Who's the owner? I need some information from them so I know where to send the paperwork.
I'll send you Rusty's number as soon as I hang up.
Thanks, Jonathan. I'll wake him up as well then. I'll let you get back to sleep.
Don't worry about it.
Thanks, Luis.
This is great. I hope I'm one of the lucky ones who gets a window soon. Mornings are getting colder in here.
I'll bet. Well, I'm awake. Might as well hit the gym before classes.
Ooh, and it looks like we're about to go over our duty assignments. All right, well, we'll need to pay for the windows soon, so...
Let's see. I think I've already bought the windows, though. We're going to run through this together.
Oh, yeah. I did buy all the windows already. So, cool. That's all I needed to know.
Confirmed. Well, I hope we've done enough. I know I did my best.
Funny thing is, like, I've already paid for the windows. They're done. I paid for them. But the text, the story, how it goes doesn't change. Like, he should already know that we're clear. You know what I'm saying? Anyways, all right, ladies and gentlemen, we are here at a new scene, so we're going to go ahead and wrap things up. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, you know what to do. As always, go ahead and smack that like button. Subscribe to the channel if you haven't done so already, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.